The people of Panjshir, just like their counterparts elsewhere in Afghanistan, want to live in a peaceful and secure environment. But some forces there are initiating conflicts to serve their own interests.